see if I can see you from there.
County guy showed me how to roll this again. Yeah. I mean, I can go through stilts. You can. All
right. It's a pelt in that hood scoop.
Hood scoop.
Who said the big at Messi speed?
I'll never have like a sheet of paper.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm ready to have a letter too. Say it one more time.
I found plastic and you might have to play for the Pelicans.
Yeah.
Somebody paid $50 on somebody and won $50,000. Damn, indeed.
For no cheat code, man. Or said, "Ma, you want to post that money you made?"
I think I should be down like that.
So I made that $1 slip. I just hit somebody bed last night on some on dollar shit, and that motherfucker hit $2,000 on the dollar. Said screenshot. Air Jam, I got the 4K camera. Like when I be recording, it don't be light enough, so I supposed to have that on and that on. You know what I'm saying? But then at the same time, I'm gonna do this shit. Don't have this come to hand. So what's so spectacular about the dollar bets? You just gotta go, you gotta bet on some wild ass shit.
You don't even see that shit most times.
That's why you betting the dollar. Do that shit with UFC. You can't bet no dollar with no UFC shit, can you? Bet on the whole card. You gonna lose like a motherfucker. Cook that motherfucker. Bet on some underdogs in that motherfucker. What if it ain't no underdog? Dogs be winning though. Shit, man. Man, they don't know how that game go. Remember, that nigga had wrote all that shit down. If I would have went on there, they would have cooked the bitch. Nigga was hot on something on him, but nigga was still hot though. Usman, I don't know what I'm thinking there. Fighting Abu Dhabi. Thank you.
You're right.